start. So, first example is 25 minus 8. Let's subtract it. So, we cannot subtract 8 from 5. So, we have to borrow from 10s. So, 2 becomes 1 and 5 becomes 15. So, 15 minus 8 is equal to 7. So, we write 7 in this column and 1 is left. So, we directly write it down. So, let us go to the next example. So, the next example is 64 minus 37.